गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. टुडे वी विल बी डूइंग राउंड ऑफ टू द नियरेस्ट 100 एंड राउंड ऑफ टू द नियरेस्ट 1000. ओके, राउंड ऑफ दिस नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट 100 एंड राउंड ऑफ दिस नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट 1000. आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू वन थिंग, इट विल रिमेन सेम दैट यू ऑलवेज हैव टू कंपेयर विद 5. Now earlier in nearest tense, what we were comparing ones place value. Now as we have to do nearest 100, so what you have to do is now you will compare the tens place value number. Okay, as I have told you, if you remember these rules, I have told you when you are deciding which number you have to round off, so you have to check the digit to the right of the rounding place value number. So if you want to round off 100, so you have to see the tens. If you want to round off tens, you have to see the ones. So here, if you are doing round off to the nearest 100, so we have to check the tens place value. So in this tens place value, we are having 6. So 6 we will compare with 5. Every time you have to compare with 5, and the rules remain same. If the number is bigger than 5 or equals to 5, then you have to put 1. You have to add 1, but earlier it was in tens place. Now you have to add 1 at 100 place. So here these two numbers will be turned into 0, will be replaced by 0. Means tens and ones place will be changed into 0, and 5 plus 1 is 6. Okay, now again here ones place value, we will not do anything. You have to just simply change it into 0. So we have written 0. Now you check tens place value, because we are doing the nearest tens. So 5 is equals to 5. More than 5 or equals to 5, you have to add 1 at 100 place, as we have to round off to the nearest 100. So 7 plus 1 is 8. The 6 will remain same. 6, 7 plus 1, 8. These two 0 we will write as it is. Okay, now next one is 256590. Again, the last 0 you will write as it is. Tens place value number 9 is there, so obviously it is bigger than 5, so that's why we have to put 1 in place of 100 place. So 256 as it is, you have to write. This 1 plus 5 is 6, so we have to write 6 here. Okay, now 62,738. So here 8 we will write as it is, and this 3 is smaller than 5. 3 is smaller than 5. Tens place value we are having 3, so that's why we will compare 3 with 5. 3 is smaller than 5, so that's why we will not add 1 at 100 place value. It will remain same. So you have to write the number 627 same, and these two number tens and ones will be changed into 00. Okay, now suppose we are having this number. I have already told you, for the nearest 100, you have to see the tens place value. So what is that tens place value? We are having 8. 8 is bigger than 5, smaller than 5, or equals to 5. As you know that 8 is bigger than 5, so the rule is when the number is bigger than 5 or equals to 5, you have to put 1 in place of 100. So you have to add 1. So 6 plus 1 is 7. And these two numbers, tens and ones, will become 0. So the new number will be 9700. So these all are the extra questions that I will be giving to you people, and you have to practice. I hope it is clear to you for the round off nearest 100. Round off to the nearest 100. Now today we will be doing round off these numbers to the nearest thousands also. Same rule. Only one difference, place values. Only one place values you have to keep in mind. So here we are having this number 6752. 6752. Okay. So earlier again I have told you this thing, that what you have to do is you simply have to see. Now earlier you were looking at the tens place. Now we are going for nearest 1000. So nearest 1000, the right place of nearest 1000 is 100. So now you will see at 100 place value. 100 place value you are having 7. 7 is the number that you are having at 100 place value. So 7 you will circle. Okay. And 7 you will compare with 5. You always have to compare with 5. 7 is greater than 5. Now you will add 1. Again you have to add 1 only. No other number. at 1000 place. If you are doing nearest 1000, you have to add at 1000 place. If you are doing nearest 100, you have to add at 100 place. If you are doing nearest tens, you have to add at tens place. So here, this 7 is greater than 5, so we have to add 1 here. This 3 numbers 7, 5, 2 will be changed into 0, 0, 0, and 6 plus 1 is 7. So this number will become 7000. Now we are having next number, that is 52199. Again, ones place you will leave, tens place you will leave. You will look at the 100 place value. 100 place value we are having 1. So 1 is smaller than 5. So you will not add any number at 1000 place value. When the number is bigger than 5 or equals to the 5, you have to add 1 at 1000 place value. As we are having 1 and 1 is smaller than 5, when the number is smaller than 5, you will not add any number. You will not add 1 at the 1000 place value. So the new number will be 52, and these 3 digits we will replace it by 0. This 3 digits we will replace it by 0. So 52000. Okay, next is 87821. Again we have to look at 1s, 10s, 100, 100 place value for the nearest 1000. Okay, for the nearest 1000 you have to look at look at 100 place value. So 8, now we are having 8 at 100 place. So 8 we will compare with 5. 8 is bigger than 5. 8 is bigger than 5, so it means that you have to put 1, you have to add 1 at 1000 place value. So it will be 7 plus 1, 8. So the new number will be 8, and these three numbers will be replaced by 0. Okay, next number is 199543. Again you have to see at 100 place value. 100 place value we are having 5. 5 is equals to 5. If the number is equals to bigger than 5, you have to add 1 in place of 1000 place value. So now 9 plus 1 is 10. So again you have to give 1 here. So 9 plus 1, again it is 10. So that's why we will put 1 here. So 1 plus 1 is 2. So all this number we will change into 00. Okay, I hope these questions are clear to you and you will be able to do the round of these numbers to the nearest tens. Round of these numbers to the nearest tens, and these all are the extra questions for your practice. I hope you people will be able to do it. Okay, students, bye-bye.